Today I show you how to install Nox Player emulator to play mobile games on PC. You can see you can play any game for Android operating system. Let's start with download. Let's run this emulator. Let's install, accept license. Okay, you can enable virtualization if you have this feature. If not, you need to step over and use settings to settings. Okay, and the last step is to log in to your Google Play account. Let's log in to Google Play with the Application Center. Click on Google icon and select sign in with Google account. You can see I log in with my Google account, and now I can play my games I install on my phone. Okay, see you later.